Now available to own on video and DVD.
Life is short.
I love you.
Love is forever.
Will you marry me?
Gracie grew up to become a full-blown hottie.
You're talking about my little girl, all right?
But you never know what the future holds. Until it hits.
It's a meteor shower.
This new one you're tracking. How big?
It's what we call a global killer. Nothing would survive, not even bacteria.
The United States government just asked us to save the world. Anybody want to say no?
You think we'll get hazard pay out of this?
They'll do it. They've made a few requests, though.
Such as?
Oscar here has got some outstanding parking tickets. Max would like you to bring back 8-track tapes. Not sure if that's going to work. Yeah, one more thing. None of them want to pay taxes again. Ever.
United States astronauts train for years. You have 12 days.
You stick that in me, I'm gonna stab you in the heart with it.
Tell me you've never let anybody down before.
I never quit yet. How's that?
Earth's darkest day.
How you feeling?
Good.
Considering I've never been this scared in my entire life.
Will be man's finest hour.
I'm marrying you.
You bet you are.
Bruce Willis. Billy Bob Thornton, Liv Tyler, Ben Affleck, Will Patton, and Steve Buscemi.
Whoa, this is so much fun, it's freaky.
All the time in the world.
We have 18 minutes to zero barrier.
Is all they've got.
We all gotta die, right? I'm the guy who gets to do it saving the world.
Yeah! Do you think I'm gonna quit? We never quit!
Armageddon. A Jerry Bruckheimer production, directed by Michael Bay.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
Following is a state secret, gentlemen. Disclose it to any party, and you will be subject to prosecution. His name is John Mason, British national, incarcerated on Alcatraz in 1962. Escaped in 63. There's no identity in the United States or Great Britain. He does not exist.
Secrets have a way of coming back to haunt you.
There's a hostage situation on Alcatraz.
Hostage?
81 tourists.
The Rock's a tourist attraction.
The one you trained to defend you becomes your greatest threat.
A battery of VX gas rockets is presently deployed to deliver a highly lethal strike on the population of the San Francisco Bay Area.
And the one you abandon becomes your only hope.
You go talk to him.
Me?
Yeah.
Hiya. I'm an agent with the FBI. I'm Stanley Goodspeed.
But of course you are.
At least he got his name right.
Now, all that stands between a city and a disaster...
The power of this chemical is way beyond anything you can imagine.
That's why you're coming with us.
...is a man who's never seen combat.
You're a chemical freak. I'm a chemical super freak, actually.
And another who's been out of action for 30 years.
Show us on the blueprints.
I can't. My blueprint was in my head.
Fortunately, some things you never forget.
But don't worry. It'll all come back to me.
From Don Simpson and Jerry Bruckheimer, the producers of Top Gun and Crimson Tide, and Michael Bay, the director of Bad Boys.
Welcome to The Rock.
We got visitors.
Sean Connery.
listen.
I'll do my best.
Your best? Losers always whine about their best.
Yeah.
Nicolas Cage.
Listen, I'm just a biochemist. I drive a Volvo. Beige one. So what do you say you cut me some friggin' slack?
Ed Harris.
Fire.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
He's a U.S. Ranger. Highly decorated. Did a little hell-raising when he was a kid, but nothing serious. He's defending his wife. Got in a drunken brawl. And he killed a guy. Could have happened to you or me.
After serving the last of his sentence, Cameron Poe is taking the first plane home to his wife and daughter.
Today's flight is a special one. We're populating Louisiana's Feltham Penitentiary. These guys are the worst of the worst.
I see a lot of celebrities among us. I see 11 Primetime Lives, 3 Regis and Kathy Lees, and a genuine 2020 interviewee.
What you looking at, punk?
Nothing. I was just admiring your cage.
But one wrong flight.
Stewardess, what's the in-flight movie today?
Can ruin your whole day.
He's been waiting for this day for 8 years.
What are you gonna do?
What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save the day.
It's time. Experience what critics call explosive, high energy action.
Isn't that your car?
A pure adrenaline rush. From Jerry Bruckheimer, the producer of The Rock. Nicolas Cage, John Cusack, John Malkovich. Con Air, directed by Simon West.
Thank you, and have a pleasant flight.